very good way of taking a handprint. He uses A4 plain paper, a spoon, a towel, block printing ink, and a block printing roller, and a mirror. The ink you can get from an art shop. It costs a few bob, but it lasts for ages. So if you want to take lots of handprints for years to come, this is your stuff. And the roller also comes from the art shop. That's 3 or 4 inches long there. Handy piece of kit though, worth having. Get the towel and then put the A4 piece of paper on top. And don't forget to put your name and the date if you wish to track over the years. And get the ink, squidge it onto the mirror, not too much because it goes for ages. Then roll it in. It takes a little while, maybe a minute or two, just to feel it working its way as even. Good stuff this. All over your palm. Make sure you cover all the surface area. Fingerprints as well. You'll be amazed how many lines you can see. A handprint that you can't when you look at your hand normally. When you're done, pop your hand centrally onto the A4 piece of paper, then hold it there nice and firm. Maybe give it a little bit of a push on the top of the hand just to put a hand there. Then take the spoon and with the rounded or concave part on the top, put between the paper and the towel at an angle between the thumb and index finger. Push across to the centre of the palm and just hold it firm there for a minute. A little push at the back of the hand. Take out the spoon, then carefully from the bottom and pull the hand off. And there is one handprint. Let's see what we've got. There's the heart line curling around the top there, the top strong line. There's the headline underneath, working across. A little fork at the end there. There's the lifeline curling around the thumb. And there's the influence lines coming across there, touching the lifeline. There's the fake line working up towards the middle finger, the Saturn mount. It's worth taking a few copies while you've got the ink out. A few you can use for learning, and others you can keep over the years and track any changes you see.